For my games, I played Cargo Bridge and Command and Conquer, which are both Chrome apps. And I've looked at them from the perspective of being a teacher and would they be useful. And with Cargo Bridge, there were not a lot of directions. It was an engineering game, kind of figure it out, don't kill the people, and build your bridge economically and structurally sound. I really like the way that it had a bit by bit by bit, but if you wanted help or you wanted assistance, you had to go to an outside wiki, and I didn't really like that element. I wanted it to be embedded in the game. With Command & Conquer, I was totally out of my element in being in a multiplayer game, and if I had really taken the time to read it specifically in that 30 minutes, I think I would have accomplished a lot more, but I was really pleased in how I was able to see visible elements of putting pieces of my little city and my little area together as I worked on the game. Not really appropriate for my classroom, but really interesting just to try something totally different.